Morning, children. I hope you all are fine, right? Today we are going to learn nature. About what? Insects and aquatic animals. Can you see them swimming in the water? Can you see them? Yes. Before that, shall we sing a song? Okay? Yes. Raindrops. Nature, isn't it? First, what did we learn about? Fruits. Can you see the fruits? Yeah, I see some fruits in my hand. Come on, say. Yes, fruits. Fruits and some vegetables are here, isn't it? Yes, one vegetable, capsicum. Right? Yes, when I ask, you should be able to tell the fruits, the name of the fruits. What fruit is this? Apple. A bowl of apples. Come and say, a bowl of apples. Yes. Green apple, orange, capsicum, banana, custard apple. You like to eat? Yes. And I see a bunch of grapes over here. You like grapes? Children, you like? You like or not? Yes. And what vegetable is this? I can't hear. Drumstick, yes, drumstick. You like drumstick? Vegetable? Yes. Carrots, you like carrots? And I'm going to show something else to you. What are these? Yes, wild animals. And this side, I've got domestic animals. Can you see them? Yes. They are our pet animals. We can touch them, but they will not bite. Whereas wild animals, what will they do? Yes, they'll harm us. They are kept in the forest, and for us, they are kept in the zoo. They live in the forest, and for us, they are kept in the zoo to go and see them, right? I'll be showing some pictures. You should be able to tell. Can you see the birds over here? Yes, swan. Crow, duck, ostrich, peacock, cock, pigeon, eagle, vulture, parrot, parrot, yes, what is this? Quail, yes, and what is this? Owl, what is this? Penguin. What is this? Woodpecker. And what is this? Crane. Yes, birds. Where do birds live? Trees. Yes, birds live in trees. Birds live in trees, in the branches. They live in the trees. And where do they fly? Up in the sky. Yes, from down to up, they'll fly up and up and up. Yes, if they want to eat some prey, God has created birds and fish on the fifth day, isn't it? Yes, birds fly high and they come down to eat the prey, food. Yes, sea animal, fish is their food. Some birds eat grains, don't they? See, can you see the aquatic animals swimming? Yes, yes, can you see them? Yes, I don't want to wet my hand. What all you see? Seahorse, crocodile, frog, Yes, crab, fish, oh, scorpion. Yes, they are the aquatic animals. They live in? Yes, they live in water. Aquatic animals means animals which live in water. Yes. And insects, where do insects live? They live in the garden, isn't it? Can you see these insects? Yes, lizard, ant. Can you see them? Yes, spider, grasshopper, centipede. Oh, dirty animals. Touch the rat. No, dirty animals. Frog. Wow. Butterflies are very good, isn't it? Beautiful colors. They fly in different colors. Yes, some we like and some we don't. Yes, the bees. They do live in the garden. Can you see? Yes, everyone can see. Yes, insects and aquatic animals we are going to learn. Don't forget. And in between, I'm going to ask you, and you have to tell me the animals, name of the animals. What animal is this? I can't hear. What's it? Bear. Right. Very good, children. Next. What animal is this? Bison. Wow, very good. Okay. What animal is this? Deer. Good. And what birds are these? Lovebirds. Yes, good. And what animal is this? Ah, leopard. Yes, leopard. Very good. And what animal is this? Yes, come on, say. Hippopotamus. Right, hippopotamus. And what animal is this? King of the jungle. Lion. Very good, very good. Yes. And what animal is this? A huge animal, largest animal, land animal. What is this? Elephant. Right, you like? Yes. And a tall animal with jumps. Kangaroo. Yes, it has a pouch. Kangaroo. Very good. And name this animal. Zebra. Right, very good. And name this animal. Rhinoceros. Very good. What is this? Porcupine. Yes, it has thorns. Yes. Name this animal. Tiger. Right. And name your pet animal which guards your home. I can't hear. Yes, dog. Right, right. Very good, children. Dog. A bird which lays eggs. A huge egg. Can you remember? Yes, duck. And which wakes you up? A bird which wakes you from your bed. Rooster. Right. And in the rhyme also you learnt. The other name for that, I'll say bunny. What's the other name? Rabbit. Wow, very good. Good, children. And an animal looks like man and it scratches. What's it? Monkey. Yes, chimpanzee. This is chimpanzee. Very good. A tall animal which has a long neck. Yes, giraffe. Very good, children. Well done. Good job. Now, I'll show some pictures in the book and I want you to tell it correctly. Shall we? From the beginning. Take out your book, all of you. Yes. Your revision starts from page 60 onwards. Can you see this picture? Yes. Yes. Can you see the picture? Yes. See the fruits? Name of these fruits? Apple? Where's apple? Yes. I want you to point. I want you to tell me, where is it? Come on, tell me. Apple. Where is apple? Yes. Mango? Right. Jackfruit? Orange? Pineapple? Papaya? Guava? Banana? Watermelon? Grapes? Strawberry? Yes. Now I'll show you some vegetables. You should point correctly. Mummy will ask and you have to say, right? Okay, where are the carrots? Beetroot? Onion? Cauliflower? Turnip? Brinjal? Cabbage? Bitter gourd? Really? Bitter gourd? It's bitter. Chili? It's spicy. Too hot. Lady's finger. Where's cucumber? Yes. Garlic? Right, children. Very good. Mommy will ask you and you have to point out. Right? Yes. Rose? Hibiscus? Sunflower? Pansy? Jasmine? Lotus? Tulips? Canna? Mogra? Lily? Very good, children. Well done. And again, I'm going to ask you birds. Name of birds. Mummy will ask and you have to point out. Where do we find the peacock? Owl? Yeah, miss. Pigeon? Yeah, yeah. Eagle? Duck? Raven? A black crow, fully black, big in size. Oh, it look like crow, but fully black, bigger in size. Raven, hen, sparrow. We don't find sparrows. Yes. Crow. Yes. Pigeon. Right. Very good, children. Don't forget. Sometimes I might ask you for matching. Owl to owl, matching. And here you have to tick the birds and cross the others. Only ticking the birds. Tick birds. What is this? Bird. 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 Only ticking the birds. Other, cross it. Okay? You have to put cross. Wrong. This one is right. The other one is wrong. And here, can you find the insects? Miss has shown you, isn't it? Insects. Can you see? Yes. Yes. Garden lizard, insects. What we are going to learn? The names. Come on, say snail. Snail. Louder. I can't hear. Louder, please. Snail. Snail. Morning, you don't have your breakfast? Louder. Snail. Snail. Yes. Dragonfly. Yes. Come on, say dragonfly. Dragonfly. Can you see the dragonfly? Yes. What is this? Dragonfly. Before it rains, comes. Flies all over, isn't it? Dragonfly. Dragonfly. Housefly. Housefly. Ant. Where's the ant? Yes. Can you see this ant? Ant. Spider. Spider. Butterfly. Butterfly. Grasshopper. Can you see grasshopper? Yes. Centipede. It fell down on the ground. Cockroach. Come on, say cockroach. Cockroach. And the poochie, lice, which is in your head. If it is not clean, you'll get it. Then wasp. It looks like a butterfly, but the wing will be, yes, it won't flap like butterfly, but it will cling on to the wall. Okay, you have to match it, match the picture to the same picture. Butterfly to butterfly. Okay, spider to spider, ant to ant. Okay children, don't forget. And here, tick the insects, only the insects. Can you see the insects? Yes, only the insects you have to tick it, and all the other you have to cross it. Got it? Don't forget, it's a game for you. And here we are going to learn about aquatic animals. Animals which live in water. See? Yeah, they live in water. Can you see them moving around? Yes, seahorse, crab. Oh my, crocodile also is there. Can you see them swimming? Can you see them? Yes. Yes, they swim in water. They live in water. Crocodile. Can you see the crocodile? Yes, whale. Whale is there. I'm going to show you the picture. See in your book. Don't get confused. Look here. What is this? Fish. What is this? Mummy will make fish, isn't it? Yes, she'll make fish fry and rasam. Pepper water. You like? You eat. Mummy will smash nicely. With a spoon, she'll feed you. Take all the bones, fish bones, and give. We'll eat nicely, isn't it? Fish fry and pepper water rice. Fish. Fish. Frog. You're all like frog, isn't it? Before, when it rains, you say, I want some more, some more rain. It will be, yes, shouting. At last, when the morning comes, when you see, the stomach will burst and it will die on the road. Have you ever seen that? Yes. Frog. Frog. Louder. Frog. Crocodile. Shark. Shark. Do 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 do. Baby shark. Do 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 do. Baby shark. Shark. Prawn. Did you eat prawn? I don't eat. It's an sea cockroach. Don't eat prawn. Come in. You can't see the picture? Yes. Water snake. What is this? Water snake. Turtle. Turtle. Whale. Whale. This is shark and this is whale. Say shark and whale. See ya. Can you see this? Yes, shark and whale. Can you see them? Yes. Crab. What is this? What is this? Crab. Oh, it'll bite. Be careful. Don't play with it. Crab. Dolphin. What is this? Dolphin. Seahorse. What is this? Seahorse. What is this? Say louder. Seahorse. Right. Don't forget, children. Keep on learning. And next page, page number 71, match the picture. How are you going to match? How are you going to match? Are you ready? Yes. Take out your pencils and match. Crocodile to crocodile. Prawn to prawn. Turtle to turtle. Crab to crab. Shark to shark. Right, children? Don't forget. And here we see the aquatic animals and cross the insects. You are going to tick the aquatic animals. Animals which live in the water. You are going to tick it. See? Come in. Seahorse. Prawn. Turtle. Insects, you're going to cross it. Bird. Okay. Beetle. Spider. Ant. you have to cross it. Don't forget. Will you forget? Yes, don't forget. Keep on learning the names of these insects. What are these wild animals? Yes. Can you name them? Can you name them? Yes. Lion, louder. Lion. What is this? Bear. Bear. Tiger. Tiger. Elephant. Elephant. Zebra. Zebra. Giraffe. Giraffe. Rhinoceros. Rhinoceros. What is this? Gorilla. Gorilla. Fox. Fox. Cheetah. Cheetah. Hippopotamus. Hippopotamus. Kangaroo. Kangaroo. And here you're going to match them. Right? Kangaroo to kangaroo is done for you. All the other lines you have to put. Okay, you have to match giraffe to giraffe. Rhinoceros, bear to bear, tiger to tiger, kangaroo is done for us, lion to lion. Okay children, and here pick the wild animals. We have learnt only wild animals over here. So you have to pick only wild animals. Kangaroo, gorilla, elephant, zebra. All the other animals you have to cross it. Starfish, cross it. Seahorse, cross it. Crocodile, cross it. Turtle, cross it. Okay children, next we learn the pet animals, domestic animals, the animals which we can touch, will not harm us. What is this? Horse. Yes, horse. What is this? Have you ever been in a camel? Camel ride? Yes. Camel. What is this? Cow. Cow gives us milk. Buffalo. No. Goat. Ma. Donkey. Hee-haw. Hee-haw. Cat. Meow. Dog. Woo, 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 woo. Bull. Sheep. Rabbit. Pig. Pig. Yes, keep learning the names. And here, page number 75, you are going to match the picture. Same picture to the same picture. One has been done for you. Cat to cat is done for you. Can you see this? Yes. What is this? Cow. Cow to cow. Cat has been done for us. Goat to goat. Dog to dog. You're going to match. Horse to horse. Okay, children. And here, only the domestic animals should be ticked. All the animals, don't tick it. Only domestic animals. All the other animals, you have to cross it. If it is wild animals, you have to cross it. Okay. You're going to answer now. What is this? Huh? Dog. See carefully now. Sheep. Tick. Pig. Tick. Lion. Wrong. Rhinoceros. Wrong. Dog. Tick. Tick. Good. Cheetah. Wrong. Yes, wrong. Cow. Tick. Good. Tick. Gorilla. Good children, wrong. Listen carefully. Do carefully with your help of your parents. Don't forget children. Go again and again. Revise. Get ready. And come to school. Till we meet the next class. Bye.